These are some of the Atlas moths we've got out this week. There's a male on top here with a big bushy antenna, and there's two females, and they last about 2 weeks. They live, they don't have any mouths, so they just sit there, lay lots of eggs, and they are the biggest moth in the world, biggest surface area